You guys are so cute!
Oh,
what
is it?
It's
what
a cookie from Japan that's dipped in chocolate. But there's lots of flavors at Walmart and Target.
Oh my god, yum! Why are you doing this?
Because we're basically expanding our company and we're wanting everyone to know where you can find us. And we're just sharing the love. It's called the Happiness Tour. Share happiness.
Oh, thank you. Share happiness. So cute! Thank you. Oh my god, oh, get these off. Today was such a long day. Holy moly, I am so tired. I'm finally in my room after so much driving. You want to hear a quick story? Tyler's not answering his phone, so I have to tell someone. It's a camera for now. So after Gen Beauty, I left, got my car, couldn't get out of the freaking parking garage. The card reader wasn't working, didn't know what to do. Anyways, ended up getting out and my hotel is like 5 minutes away. So I was like, I am hungry. I haven't eaten one thing today. It's 7:15 at night. I had a coffee this morning at like 8 o'clock. Anyways, I'm like, I want In-N-Out or like something hearty. Like I need to eat. So I looked up the closest In-N-Out and it was like 6 miles away. Perfect. But you know, in San Francisco, that means like an hour. Well, I didn't think of that. Driving in the city is my biggest fear. Oh my god. So I attempted to drive. By the time I got there, I was huffing and puffing. Like I was so stressed out. My back hurts. I was just so tense driving that whole time. And I finally got there and I pulled off into the side of the road because there's no parking anywhere in San Francisco. You know, like you pull into an In-N-Out and there's no parking lot. So I just pulled off to the side of the road and I was behind this bus. And apparently it was a loading station. I didn't know. All of a sudden I'm sitting there and I was about to get out. I hadn't turned off my car yet or anything. And this guy comes up and everyone that's in line waiting for the bus is looking at me going, "You gotta move." Me? And they're like, yeah. And this guy, this ranger comes up, takes a picture of my license plate and like writes stuff. And I rolled down the window. I was like, I'm so sorry. I didn't know. Like I literally just pulled over. Yeah, I don't think he gave a shit. So I was like, ugh, okay. And I was just so stressed out and like freaked out that I just drove. Like I was at In-N-Out. I just drove. I just kept driving. I just drove past In-N-Out. It's like, just get me back to my hotel. I'm going to start crying. And yeah. The long story short, I didn't get my In-N-Out. I'm still starving. I'm stressed out. It took me an hour just driving around aimlessly. I'm literally in Union Square, so I'm in the middle of the city, and I just want to cry. But on a better note, Gen Beauty was honestly the coolest thing ever. Like, it was so cool to be around so many beauty influencers and people with the same interests, networking. I was learning so much. There was brands there that I hadn't even ever heard of. It was just so cool. I got to meet so many cool people. Small world, I ran into a girl that's literally 10 minutes away from where I live, and I know her from somebody else, but we were there by ourselves. So we just linked up and spent the day together. Well, I got to meet Crispy. She was so sweet. She's like, "Are those the Iconics you're wearing?" And I was like, "No, but if you want them to be, I'll say yes." Manny, Patrick, Michelle Fawn, which is the creator of Ipsy, the creator of Gen Beauty, Mac Daddy. I saw Desi. I saw Gabe. Steven, hello. Desi is so much smaller than I thought she was. She's so petite and like, I thought she was so tall, but she's not that tall. So anyways, and I got so much stuff. Where's my bag? Let me see if I can show you my bag. I got my slippers on already because my feet are killing me. Here's my bag, my huge Jouer bag filled with stuff, which I will do a huge haul. I tried to hit everywhere I could today, the first day, because tomorrow's meet and greet is Katie and Desi, and you best believe I will spend hours in line to see them. Did I show you guys my view? I think I did. How beautiful.
So anyways, I'm right in Union Square, so I think I'll be able to find something to eat. Obviously, I saw a CPK right across the street, so I might just walk there and call it a night.
I'm gonna go eat. Good morning. This is what I have to wake up to. So pretty. I am gonna go get some coffee. First, I gotta cover up this nasty mane. But I'm about to head down and go get me some coffee and then start getting ready for the day. So gloomy today. It was a little bit of a sprinkle when I was getting my coffee. I got my jewels out. I don't know what I'm wearing yet. And I am ready. I'm finally using the Modern Renaissance palette. I'm so excited. And then I finally got the Master Mario palette as well. So I'm really excited to use this Way hair product. It's texturizing hairspray. I've never used anything from Way yet, but I've heard amazing things. And then I got this little Tarte moisturizer, so I'm gonna use that as well. Anyways, I better get crack-a-lackin'. Okay, guys, this Way hair stuff, like, I never have volume, and look at this. And my hair is staying, and it has texture. I am so impressed. I'm getting a big bottle. Guys, this is how my makeup turned out. This is Too Faced Queen Bee. I have the Mary Luminizer by The Balm on for my highlight. I got that yesterday. I used the Modern Renaissance palette on my eyes. Love. And then my lashes are, oh yeah, and I used the new, or my new, Tarteist cream paint. I don't know what it's called. But for my eyeliner, love. I think it's waterproof too. And then these are the Tarte lashes, their new lashes they just came out with. They're like cruelty free and stuff. They're so wispy. I don't know if you can tell. They're so wispy. Everything else is pretty much just my normal routine. I am ready. I got this cute little sweater from Charlotte Russe. And then I got like a little bralette to go under it. And my booties. They're so cute. They're from Tajay. So anyways, I'm running late per usual. Actually not, I'm just wanted to get there early because I want to get in line early, and I'm meeting my friend Mahogany over there right now. So I got everything packed up and I'm ready to go. Let's go. It's foggy today. Got my venti. Let's do this. Hi. Smile, you're on candid camera.
Wait.
Oh, it was? We're here. We waited how many hours?
Oh my god, since like hours? Forever. Like 10, 9?
Since this place opened?
Oh yeah, forever.
Are you by yourself, right?
We're together. Yeah.
Where was Steven?
Steven was trying to get his phone out. I love him.
No, she didn't. Yes, she did. I met the girls. They're so beautiful. I gave them my little mugs. They loved them. I'm so glad we got everything done in the first day that we really wanted to get to, because we knew that today we'd probably spend all day, you know, in line. And we did. We got lucky that we got to get in line with them because we almost lost out. We weren't in the right line. There ended up being another line. So they cut it off like right after us, but we were able to meet them. They were kind of rushing the last of the line because it was like 2:40 when we got up there and the place closes down at 3 and there was still probably like 50 people behind us. So I hope everyone got to meet them, but they were so sweet. I got to see John, yay. I feel like I'm complete, like I did at Generation Beauty, right? So yeah, successful Generation Beauty trip number one. I had such an amazing time. It was everything I thought it would be and more. I'm glad. I didn't even think I would get to meet anyone just because I didn't know how many people would be there, but we did. We got lucky, and my little friend Mahogany, I love her. I have a long drive ahead. I'm headed back to San Sacramento. I'm in San Francisco. I'm headed back to Sacramento now to see my man and my pup. But I loved it. Successful trip. Until next time. Bye.
Extensions, some coffee. How awesome is this coffee mug? The dot made me do it. Thank you, girls. This is so cute. Look at this.
And then I said, I'm so glad you love the mug. You made my life so overwhelmed with joy and excitement. I got to meet you today. Keep doing you, girl. You're rocking it. Thanks for being so sweet. I love it so much. Thank you. Oh my god.